there.
Today is July 31st, 2010, and we're on the way from Cambridge to Bath, or Bath.
Bath.
Yeah, we don't know. And we're going to go there for the weekend. It's Friday, and we're staying until Sunday, and we're going to go to Stonehenge too. Okay, we're checked into our hostel.
Hi, Alex. So, this is our hostel.
We just finished dinner and now we're out here and it's really pretty. Alright, we're walking back to the hostel. It's right over here.
Lena, where are we?
It's day two.
And?
We're leaving in like 10 minutes to get on our bus to go to Stonehenge. We finally made it. We're walking to the entrance. Great bus ride, by the way. Nice pictures to take. How does it feel to be at Stonehenge, you guys?
So amazing!
Do you feel like aliens are gonna come get you or something?
Did you know this is 3,000 feet?
No, why don't you enlighten us on what you guys learned listening to those little tapes?
Well, first, there was a bloodhead.
Wait, let me go this way, and then it's in the background! This is like an interview.
3,050
BC. There it is, in all its glory.
I feel like I should be singing Pocahontas right now. Paint with all the colors.
We found Alex! What are you doing, Alex? You're eating a sandwich!
No, it's a scone. It's a whole scone.
Where is that? Get down, 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 Happy Alex?
Mom!
And actually, we're eating in a roundabout. Cathedral. Ben's cookies. People.
Can you explain what a Ben's cookie is like?
It's like a chunk of heaven.
It's our own personal chunk of heaven. They're the most amazing cookies ever.
Comes in a little lunchbox. So cute. What's making you nervous? Her voice is making you nervous.
Her wrist.
Oh, her wrist.
Now look at it.
Let's see. She's gonna crack it. They're playing cricket.
Here at Jane Austen's house. We didn't go in because it's sunny, but it's still pretty cool.
Let me show you a photograph of this.
Wow.
It doesn't look like that.
That's not that.
It's not this.
Alright, so we were lost. This is actually called the circus. And now we're walking to the Royal Crest, hopefully. Success! We found it!
Hi, We are here at the Roman Baths.
So since the Romans had no explanations as to hot water coming out of the ground, they thought that it was the work of God. So that's why this place is holy. And that's about it. I don't really know what I'm talking about. I'm just trying to stuff and sound smart. Is it working?
How do you like the temple courtyard, Alex?
I love it. I want to live here.
These baths were not only for recreation, but for religious purposes. Like, there was an altar where they did sacrifices of sheep. They would kill them and then burn them. So there was a smell of burning sheep going through the air. That was very lovely.
Oh, my favorite burning sheep.
We're going to throw in some pennies for good luck into the pool.
There's the pool.
I'm making a wish with this one pen.
You can't tell us. You can't tell us what your wish is.
Yay! I'm gonna make a wish. Okay, where's the water?
So we just threw our pence in, but apparently it's because the Romans would throw them in and believe that the gods would favor them. So hopefully the gods favor Nisha and I. Tis the morning of day 3 of our adventure in Bath. We're going to the Roman spas, right? Yeah?
It's called Thermospa.
Thermospa.
Do you guys like it out there?
Guys. Videotaping isn't allowed, but doing it anyway. Oh, here's a view, kind of, not really.
Better than nothing.
Ow! Okay, so we went out of the spa, or I guess we're still in the spa. We went to the cafe here, and it's really nice, and we have a view.
From our table. Sue.
Tasty.
Nisha, what did you get?
A mocha and a flapjack.
So my chocolate pudding turned out to be chocolate lava cake.
God is on my side today. Alright, anyway, so we're going to finish up our lunch, and I'm going to have some chocolate pudding. And then we're going to get dressed and go shopping.
So we're going into Sally Lund's, which is the oldest house in Bath. We're going to have some tea.
So Sally Lund was a French refugee who came here in 1690, over 300 years ago, and came here as in like Bath. Yeah. And she started baking these sweet buns, and everybody loved them. And so what? She opened up a store,
a bakery.
Bakery, which is this building.
Charles Dickens and Jane Austen.
Doctor Who. And he said there's a quote, there's like a plaque downstairs on the wall that says like, best buns in the world or whatever.
I had the best buns.
So I don't know what I've gotten myself into.
We're just walking along the river. We have about half an hour till we have to leave to catch our train back to Cambridge. So we're just enjoying some time here. We went shopping and I think that's about it. Train station, ready to go back. It's been fun.
Bye, Bath. We'll miss you.